A very good morning to all my lovely children. Today we are going to solve the English assignment for the chapter Tarot's Reward, and this is also the revision assignment for you, as now we are going on with the revisions for the exam part. So now let's start with the assignment. So first question is, what does Tarot do to earn his living? Means, what was the source of income for Tarot? So answer is, Tarot was a woodcutter. He earned his living by chopping woods. So he used to chop the woods, he used to even sell them. So this is how he used to get his source of income. Second, what was the wish of the father to save himself from cold? Answer is, Tarot's father wished to drink sake to save himself from cold. So he was suffering from cold. What was the solution he had? That was to drink the sake. Third is, what was the plan? Now, what was the plan for this situation? What was the plan for the solution that was given? See the answer. Tarot decided to work harder to arrange sake for his father. So now, as he was a wood chopper, he used to chop the woods. So he used not to get that much amount or something like that. So he decided that, okay, now I'll work more hard to earn the sake for my dad. Fourth, how did the villagers get to know about the source of sake? Now, how they come to know about it? How this entire conversation spread out? See the answer. When a neighbor visited Tarot's house and was offered sake, she asked about the source of the sake, and then she spread the news in the village. So what happened when the neighbor came? So she was, instead of serving water, she was served with sake. She asked, from where did you get it? And this is how the entire information was passed on. Right? Moving on to the next part, fifth question. Why did Tarot hide?